All right, I'm back. Back on the DC. Not DC. What the hell? DS. Dark Souls. This. Okay, so you didn't tell me about all that other stuff, and we just skipped through the boss fight to the boss fight. Apparently, you should have told me about the other stuff. You're telling me now. So, how would you...
Would you go about that?
How do we go back to the other spot? How can you help me over there?
Temporary, going back to it. And it'll set
temporary,
up for
just to
game.
Get the other stuff?
Yeah, it'll set up for late game. What we can do is go to the old lady in that little spot you got the banner from. Remember that?
Okay, so...
The gargoyles?
I gotta travel there, right? Travel... Mm-hmm. To the...
Travel to Vault of the Boreal Valley.
Boreal Valley. And then I gotta book it through the fucking knights, huh?
Yep,
right
to her.
Now, is she hard to kill, or do you just fucking stab her and like, oh, she did?
Stab the shit out of her. That's about it.
Alright, doesn't seem too hard. Apparently there's a dude in a prison, supposedly, that would be really helpful if I went to him that you didn't tell me about. There's a couple other areas in that place we didn't even explore.
Just some backtracking. This was your first time.
Just a little bit of backtrack. Okay. So. Wait. That's my equipment stuff. What do I got in here?
Yep. Let me know when you're there.
Okay, I'm seeing enemies. I'm getting ready to run right now.
There's gonna be a boss.
Oh.
By the way, what this does.
Oh, fuck.
Spawns a late game boss.
Oh.
Okay.
Get away from me. Okay. That was pretty scary. Alright, so now what do I do?
Kill the old lady.
Just stab her?
Stab the crap out of her. Flash her.
Stab. What on earth? Okay, she's dead.
Okay.
Now the Lord, he must be.
And get your home bone ready. Get a home bone. Home bone.
What is this thing here? The pickup item.
Don't do that yet. Wait. Get a home bone now.
I just picked it up. I didn't pick it up. Okay. It says pick it up.
Okay,
how do I get the home bone ready?
Okay, go to your inventory.
Uh-huh.
And look for a homeward bone.
Homeward. I don't have any. I don't have
At
one.
All? There's no bone.
I have no homeward bone. No.
How many souls do you have?
I have... where does it say it at? I have 8,992 souls.
Go level up. Go level up. Right now.
How do I get back? Damn it, Beans, you gotta tell me about this stuff before I do things. You should have told me I needed a bone way before I even killed her. I stabbed her and then you're like, get the bone ready. No, you should have told me before. Okay, so don't pick up this shit of vows, right? Don't pick up the vows.
No, don't do it yet. Just run back to the bonfire.
Son of a bitch, alright. Drink this shit.
I can do it, you can do it.
Those dudes fucking hurt me a lot. Damn it, Peach. See, you're supposed to be my mentor. You're supposed to be my guide. You're not guiding me properly. You're making me skip very important steps. Oh, get juked on.
Alright.
Hold on, I'm running back. Oh, I'm getting shot at. Oh, rolling. Alright, there. I got through untouched. Okay, so I'm going to the bonfire right now.
Okay.
Running. Okay.
Go back
so, go to that one spot, right? Firelink Shrine.
Yes. Teleport there.
Wait, so that lady's already dead, right? I don't have to go and kill her anymore. I just gotta run through.
No. Yeah.
Because in all honesty, I felt kind of bad. She was like, yeah. Oh, Lord. Oh, no. And then she died. She didn't even get out of the chair.
Sometimes you're gonna have to kill people in this game, and it's gonna suck.
Okay, where's the lady at so I could level up?
The girl, she's running. She's sitting around somewhere.
She's sitting down on the steps.
Try to save 500 souls so you can buy a homeward bone.
Level up. Shouldn't I just buy a bone first?
Yes, buy a bone first. Just go ahead and buy a bone first.
Where'd I buy it from?
The old lady in the chair. There's a different one. She's in like the main hall.
Purchase item. Homeward bone. Yes. There, I've bought one.
Cool. Alright, now go level up.
Let me make sure I have it. You can never
put it on
be
your
too
pot
safe.
Bar, where the Estus Flax is at.
I was already doing that, man. See, I'm already learning. I was doing that way before you even mentioned it. I'm learning here.
Good, okay. You're learning. Alright. You know, so you're saying level up Dex.
Okay.
You want to get Dex build.
Already have Dex at 16.
Keep going. You never have too much.
Okay, I have enough to make it 18. Well, I'm gonna put one and put it at 17, and then I'm gonna... Vigor's the health, right?
Mm-hmm. Vigor? Yes. And you can never have too much health.
Do that. Yay, I'm level 22 now. Farewell. Okay, I have 2,513 souls. Hold on. Maybe I could do some
Is
more.
Is that
Hold
not
on.
Enough to level up?
Hold on. Let me see. It is not. I need 3,395 souls to level up another attribute. Or attribute. Okay.
Hey, do you have any rings on you? On your equipment?
Rings. On my equipment?
Yeah.
No. Okay. Oh, wait. I have other things. Hold on. I have little, like... Hold on. I have little things of souls from when I was fighting the... How do I... Do I sell them? How do I get these, like, Soul of Deserted Corpse? I sell them, right?
You go to it, you go to your inventory, and you go highlight over, press X on it, and you just pop it. Just use.
Okay, hold on. Not that button. Okay, equipment. No, wait. Inventory. And then... Use. Oh, epic. Alrighty. This is gonna take me a while. Just give me a minute. Use. The power of the white light within me. Keep going to the wrong one. There we go. Funny. Wait, I didn't have a homeward bone already, did I? Okay. Wait, what is that in my inventory? Oh, Loretta's bone. That's simple. What does this do? Ugh. Wait, this Ashen Essence Flask, I could change that into the thing, right?
Normal, yes. You go to Andre, the big guy with the hammer. He's hammering some weapon.
Okay.
He's got a beard.
That way I could get five, right? Get the five.
Yep.
Friend.
You can also go to Reinforce Essence Flask, I think.
Reinforce Essence Flask? Use Essence Shards to reinforce. increasing number of uses.
Pretty, be careful.
Okay, the only way to see if it worked, right, is to sit at a bonfire.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. And then with the extra souls, I had enough so I could level up one more game.
Okay, cool.
Ah, wrong button, man. Wrong freaking button. Oh, I still have the Ashen Estus flask.
You can allot your Estus.
Allot it.
You have it on your bar because it's empty, right?
Yes.
Okay, then you can just get rid of it. Take it off your hotbar.
It's not on my hotbar. It's in my inventory. Okay. I was just wondering.
It's just an empty one. It's just an empty one. Yeah. It's like, it's not even considered extra. It's just empty.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Well then. Okay. So I'm leveled up. I got the homeward bone. And then,
All right.
So now I'm booking it back to that spot, right?
Go pick up the basin.
Port of the Boreal Valley. This, that noise in every movie when somebody's drinking something is just that thing could be full and it sounds like that, like it's like it doesn't make any sense. That's the universal sound effect for I am drinking soda out of this cup or water or just any kind of liquid.
They like using that sound effect a lot in the 90s.
All right, I'm back at the high wall of Lothric. Lothric. Mm-hmm. Okay. Getting ready to book it. Getting ready to book it. I gotta do a couple circles just to get my character ready. Get his stamina up. Okay.
That courage.
Get away from me!
You have your
home run
ready, right?
Yep. Good. Ow, fuck. Okay. So after I pick it up, use the homeward bone.
Yes. As fast as you can.
As fast as I can? Yep. Oh, shit. I picked up Way of the Blue. Is that... What? Is that it? Is that what I'm supposed to pick up?
You're picking up.
There's nothing here.
Walk up to the ladder.
Wait, what?
Walk up behind the chair. You killed her.
Now it's a cutscene.
Okay, as soon as the cutscene ends, bone out.
Homeward bone?
Yep.
Dude, the door's closing. That doesn't seem very nice. What the fuck is that shit? What is it? Oh my goodness. Yeah, I don't want to fight that. So, okay, it's a good thing you made me get the phone. That thing is creepy.
It's my wife.
Oh my goodness. Okay, homeward bone. Don't hit me. Activate! Bonfire last rest of that? Oh, I just did bonfire last rest of that. Oh my goodness, I almost got hit. It had a prompt. It was like, bonfire shrine or bonfire last rest of that. I just wanted to last rest of that real quick. And you didn't tell me, put that little prompt that threw me off there. Okay. Well, I bounced. So now what?
My sign should be out there in front of the door of Wart.
Lloyd's shield ring. All right, man. Okay, I'm here at the high wall of Lothric.
Okay, are you at the Vort one? Okay.
I just went to the last bonfire rested at, so it took me here. I could go to one of the other spots here. Do you want me to do that?
Yeah, sure. Go to High Wall of Lothric, the very first one.
High Wall of Lothric, and I'm off. So now that I did that, you can come back in and help me with the rest of the area.
Mm-hmm. Fine, too.
Perfect. Perfect. But we can get invaded pretty badly.
Yes. Mm-hmm. You have the password ready, right?
I haven't changed anything in my options, so I don't know.
Good. All right, we're good then. That weapons and that build, you're sticking to that, right? Is that what you're sticking to for the rest of the game, or what?
What, the sword?
Yeah, the sword, the shield.
Yeah, sword and shield, most likely. I feel more comfortable. I don't even remember the buttons. Oh, okay, there we go.
I can make you look like Sub-Zero if you really wanted to.
Alright, I'm at the high wall.
It's down.
Oh my god, it popped up. Hello, Death, yo. Hello, Death. Shit, wrong button. Get out of here, homeward bone. Repair powder. All membered up. Praise the sun.
Praise the sun.
Yo, we're here now.
Yo.
It said you've been summoned like 3 times and my leg is twitching. Why is my leg twitching? I don't know if you can see that. It's like stuck on a brick and it's just going in and out of the ground.
Pick that up.
Physics. Ooh, 4 more ember. Why, thank you, sir. I mean, madam.
Here you go. Like that.
Ring of favor. Ooh, let me put that on. I have a ring on. Sun and princess ring. A princess ring. Okay.
This one?
Which one?
No.
What thing? Serpent ring. Rings everywhere. Ooh, fallen foes yield more souls. Alrighty. Is that all you have for me? Hmm? Oh, you're so stingy. You can't give me another thing? No, just kidding. I'm just kidding. Thank you. Thank you. For the stuffs. Now, well then, what does that do? Now I'm shining like red stuff.
Come on. Let's go.
Okay, I need to remember the buttons here. Stab, stab, stab. Stamina. Damn it. You're making me feel like that one freaking, that one little, is it pronounced GIF or JIF? GIF, right? GIF.
Yeah.
That one GIF showing, from Adventure Time. Okay. Yes.
Oh, no, leave the way.
Oh, yeah, we haven't done our ritual yet. We gotta do our little... Alright, we're good to go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hey-yo, hey-yo, hey-yo. Okay. Which way do we go? Where are we going? Is that a bad guy? That's a dead bad guy. There's a bad guy right here. Yeah, oh. Yeah. Oh, I keep doing the R1's the quick attack. I keep doing the R2. Hooja!
Here, come here.
Oh, dude, nice mask. Now you have no mask. Oh, nice helmet. Invade. Oh, shit. We're being invaded by Dark Spirit Phobator. Circles to run, right? Yep. Just remembering the buttons. Remembering the buttons here.
Here we go. Getting invaded. It's fine, I got this.
Damn it, man! Whoa, there's another ring here. I almost didn't pick that up. Protect me, I'm equipping that other ring you gave me that I did not see was on the ground. There you go.
Uh-oh.
I'm good. Where's he at?
Come on, follow me.
Or she. No. How can I follow you if I didn't see where you went?
Behind you, buddy.
Okay. Wait, isn't there bad guys up here too?
Come on.
Hold on. Gotta get rid of this guy here. Where'd you go?
Down here.
What's down here? I see dogs and stuff. Ah, fuck. Oh, okay. So where are we headed? We're just staying wary of the other dude, right?
Well, yeah. Come on.
I'm on.
Okay.
Gotta get hyped. Okay. Wait for me, my liege. Oh shit. Where'd you go? Upstairs? Oh.
Yeah. Careful.
Yeah. I'm swinging at dead bodies because you kill them already.
Okay.
But that's fine.
Right, we're good.
That's fine because we got a guy here possibly trying to kill us. Like another player, is what I mean.
Pretty much. I'll kill this dude real quick.
That dude, holy shit. Dude, when he just disappeared on me. Oh, bitch. Get down. Ooh, look at that sword. We'll pillage the corpse.
Up here.
Got you.
Let's go.
Don't look down, man. Don't look down. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Yes! Is that a bad guy? bitch! Did you see that? Did you see me? Did you see what I did?
Yeah. Come on.
Climbing up ladders. Running around the map. Okay, who's the guy that... Oh, okay, let's not worry about that, dude. Climbing up more shit. Oh my goodness, what is that? What is that scream? Oh my goodness.
You save this guy. Come on. Down here, pal.
He fucking followed us. Ugh!
Nice.
Yeah.
Stay
Teamwork.
Back.
Oh, staying back.
We're good.
It's like I have my own personal bodyguard. That I save occasionally, because I'm cool like that. See that save?
In there, pal.
There he is. There's the prison guy that you failed to mention the first time around. It's locked. How do I open it? I need the key.
You need to find the key.
Where's
Let's
the key?
For it.
Don't worry, man. I will set you free. We will set you free.
Let's look for that key.
Where'd you go? You went up the steps?
Up the stairs, yeah.
Up the stairs. Alright, right behind you. I'm right behind you. So that person's still here, huh? It didn't say he left or anything.
No, he's still here.
He's roaming.
Roaming.
That's a knight.
Up here. Alright, we're good right here.
Excuse me. That's just
down here, son. Alright. Alright, we're gonna get into that door. That one right there.
There's a knight.
Oh, shoot.
That teamwork. We didn't even need to communicate there. We striked.
Get him.
Oh, fuck. Thanks for that save.
Straight, okay.
Following you.
We gotta do this. Ready? 1, 2, 3, run.
Oh shit! Oh my goodness. Get in, man! Dude, souls. I'm loving it. Breaking tables because I can. Ooh. Pick up item, right? Deep battle axe.
Wanna kill it?
Yes! We kill it all! Uah, uah. Yeah, get down, you stupid chest monster thingy-majigger with that tongue. Yeah. What's that? What is that thing called? Does that thing have a name?
Mimic.
Or is it just it's a mimic? Because it mimics the chest.
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't care whose food that was. I just destroyed it.
You can open this door.
Somebody worked really hard on this chair. Bye-bye. All right. Open sesame.
Okay. Come on, let's go look for that key now.
Open sesame. What? Oh, I saw something rolling. I couldn't tell what that was. Oh, it's just a ghost. It's a ghost.
Oh, okay.
Well, nice, man. I didn't even bother looking at the back door.
invader's still here. I can get a fix where you're at.
Freaking chairs are blocking me.
Oh, well, this guy.
Do we run around it?
Give me a second.
Oh, fuck, wrong button, dude. I'm always doing that. I'm so used to freaking Minecraft and Square being in the inventory. Freaking idiot, man. I'm an idiot. Holy shit.
Run.
Holy shit! Oh! Oh, my legs. You got it? Do you have- Oh, you died! Hella death just deaded. Son of a bitch, dude. Why would you do this to me? You told me to run. Now I'm alone with the invader. Now what?